What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. In this video, we're going to talk about an iPhone issues you might also stuck on. When you update your iPhone 10 to the latest system, you may have an issue where you're stuck in a constant boot loop. In other words, the only thing you see on screen is the Apple logo, and it stays there for a long time. Even no response when you try to turn off the phone. What should you do to handle it? This is a very common iOS issue that can be fixed very easily. Today, I'm gonna give you guys several solutions to fix it. Method 1. Force restart iPhone 10. The first thing we wanna do is force restart your iPhone. This process doesn't require a computer. So how is it done for the iPhone 10? Just press and quickly release volume up. Then press and quickly release the volume down. Next, press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo on your screen. Restarting the phone is the easiest method, but it won't guarantee a 100% work. If you fail too, please move on to the next method. Method 2. Update iPhone 10 using iTunes. May lost data. In this method, we're going to use a lighting cable and latest iTunes on your computer. Connect your iPhone. And then put your iPhone in recovery mode first to avoid an iTunes recognition failure. This step is similar to force restarting the phone. Volume up. Volume down. Then quickly hold the side button about 5 seconds. Don't release your fingers until you see connect to computer icon. This status means you have successfully entered recovery mode. Then launch iTunes, there's a pop-up window shows on screen. Remember to choose update not restore. These are two different things. If you don't want to lose data, click on update. And then follow the prompts. Then iTunes will start to download the firmware, which depend on your internet speed. But I'm not recommended because an update might not have been completed yet, but your data will be lost. So you can skip to the next method. Method 3. Fix with reboot standard repair, no data loss. Fix with reboot standard repair, ensure you preserve all your data. So download reboot and launch it. Make sure your computer connects to your device. On the homepage, click the green button. Select the standard repair, and reboot will match the latest firmware package for the repair. Once done, click the start standard repair. Be patient, it will take a few minutes to repair. Please keep your device connecting to your computer. After the repair process is done, your iPhone X will be restored to be a normal state. Okay. The issue is solved and you can see all data is still here. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and share the video with your friends. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.